I don't have a whole lot of time to make videos. But I take days, or I should say, I'll spend one day and make tons of videos. So here's what we're doing today. We're going to glue the chair backs together. I got them dry fit right now. There's a couple spots that's a little tight, but I think we'll manage. Or at least I think. While we're doing this, let's talk about a few things. So I'm right out there in the front lines working in the hospital. Putting myself at risk, putting my family at risk when I come home, and here, just the other day, I heard about a nurse going to work, stopped at a gas station to fill up, and this was on the way to work, and somebody spit in her face at the gas station, saying that she should not be out in public. With her work clothes on, scrubs. Can you believe that? And just the other day, I stopped to get gas, and I noticed that I was being looked at in a weird manner, and I'm sure that was the reason. Now that think about it. my wife was supposed to come out here and help me. But she has to take a shower. Fancy herself up a little bit before she'll be on camera.
Thank you. No panels when you glue up. It's best to wait until the glue is still flexible. But in circumstances like this, do every one of you guys, you know, use a wet rag like I'm doing? I'll get the wedges in.